Good day, my beautiful peoples. I'm here at Wellesley Street East, just off Yonge. Be walking east on Wellesley Street East. I haven't done a walk in quite some time, so maybe the time to do it now. There's a Sunnybrook, or I guess this is Holland Orthopedic and Arthritis Center. So this is not the main camp, this is not the main location of Sunnybrook. The main location of Sunnybrook Hospital would be on Bayview Avenue between Lawrence and Eglinton. Interesting. Looks like this is Paul Kane House. Very nice, very, very nice. Of course, they got the rainbow colored benches. In support of the LGBTQ plus community. You see here. Got to read more about Paul Kane. Maybe a tulips. And you can see Rexall with the pride flags in support of pride. Of course, every summer they have the massive pride parade, millions of people enjoying, but it's always very exciting and fun events. Interesting. That's really neat. That's really neat. course, Toronto is by and large a very inclusive city. One of the things I love about Toronto. The village. Oh, the 94 Wellesley. It takes a village. Keep on keeping on. I like that. I love that. Keep on keeping on. As we are now at church in Wellesley. Don't quit your daydream. That's cool, even the wine rack got the pride colors. Interesting. It's a beautiful day here in downtown Toronto. Pass by the village, Wellesley. We'll be approaching Bay in Wellesley. I did see on the way here on the 97 bus, our amazing friend Jamie and the lovable Goldie. I had to look for a few seconds to make sure whether or not them, it was Jamie and Goldie, and I should have waved. I don't know whether or not Jamie and Goldie saw me or not. Couldn't get off the bus. I have a doctor's appointment soon. SCTC Real Trans, another 94. This is Jarvis and Wellesley. Wellesley Place. Beautiful day. Go Leafs, go. The Leafs finish things off tonight. Love doing walks when, let me repeat that. It's more difficult to edit these city walks. Sometimes I pause. There's the nature. Yeah, keep on moving. if there's a nature, that's one thing I love about nature walks too. You just, let's get all the footage in like two or three shots. This one looks like it's gonna be like 7 or 8 or something like that. So, Wellesley Street East and Homewood. Let's see if we can make it. So I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run across and we'll see in the final video that the footage still remains stable. Coming up is Sherbourne and Wellesley. It's not too bad here. On Sherbourne, where you really gotta mainly watch out for is Queen and Sherbourne and Dundas and Sherbourne. Perhaps even around Sherbourne subway station. Toronto Public Library. Looks like a pretty decent sized one too. That's looking south on Wellesley, Sherbourne. And that'll be north. Definitely have to go in here sometime. TPL, Toronto Public Library. Buddy was smoking a marijuana. Of course, more and more people is going to be using the bike share. The weather is improving. Still not that warm. For me, it's very, very comfortable, but let's see how for many people's may not be. Wellesley Fruit Market. As we pass Ontario Street, continuing to walk east on Wellesley. The food basics over there. The Bell payphones that you'll find randomly throughout the city. Here's some of the pigeons here soaking in the sun. Checked out the Vancouver. I wonder made it, why it made the Vancouver. Check out some of these homes here. Oh, Galleria, the Galleria van truck. That's Korean supermarket. Wellesley Parliament Square. Coming up is Wellesley in Parliament. '65 Parliament bus. Can't remember the last time I even rode that bus. I don't even know if I ever rode that bus. Tandoori. Ooh, Hermosas. Some cool art over here.